Hello, 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 it's me. I'm day 13. This one's going to be a quick one because, you know, I've done everything I need to do before I leave here except for make that bed. I have my washing done, I've got my food coming, I'm ready to go. So let's just check out breakfast for day 13. Orange juice, fruit bowl, fatty bag, oh my coffee. Looks like I opted for the pancakes and maple syrup, which you've seen before. Obviously, I had my apple from yesterday. Anyway, I'm going to tuck in. This is how I start my day.
You know, it's one of those days where it's kind of lonely. It's day 13 and I'm on the home stretch. But you know how you're waiting for something? Like it's when you're waiting for Christmas as a kid and it just can't get here fast enough. So everything seems to drag out real long. Things are just kind of dragging. I've just looked at the same view for the last 13 days. I have 13 orange juices in the refrigerator. I've rationed out the candy quite well, or lollies as they're called here. I haven't been out of the room in 5 days, except to get Uber Eats when they come, because they'll kind of clamp down on everything here in the lobby. I'm on the home stretch, but it's quite difficult. But it's okay. I'm doing good. Getting out of here and seeing my family, and actually just being able to go out and do whatever I want. Cool thing about being in quarantine for 2 weeks that my wife has really appreciated is that I haven't spent a dime since I've been here. Actually, that's not true. I did get an Uber Eats order one time when I didn't like the seafood dish that I had with the shrimp and the oysters. I did Uber Eats something just so it could tie me over because, you know, I'm exerting a lot of energy here. So tomorrow's going to be a big day. So that's when I'm going to be doing or getting my bags packed and everything else packed. But I did have a comment today that said, hey, you know that sailboat that you had? Before you paint it, you should see if it floats. So I'm going to do it.
Okay, so I got here in the bathtub and here is Exhibit A, my little sailboat. I have very low expectations for this. And now I'm gonna try and sail this little boat. Now, what I need from you guys is to comment on what this should be called. I need a name for it. Mysterious Lady Flimsy. So let's see how it goes. Okay. Well, there you have it. The little sailboat held up really well on the water. It's like Pirates of the Caribbean in here. The cannons go. I mean, it's all by itself. There's no other ships in there. Training exercises. It's important to always practice. But yeah, the little ship, whatever its name is, Lady Flimsy, managed to sail the deadliest seas there are. Dirty. It's actually a really filthy bath. But it sails. So for those of you wondering if the boat works on the water, it does. It sails quite superbly. Dope. I've been here 13 days and right at this very moment I walked to the door to get my lunch and I could not care less. Oh, how the turns have tabled. Lunchtime. I'm perking up. All right, lunchtime. This is going to be great. I've got a quinoa salad. I know quinoa. Dessert looks like a passion fruit cheesecake. And what have they done to it? Chocolate flakes. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is because I remember ordering it because it was something special on the menu. It is lamb skewers. So we got lamb on skewers, mashed potato, and roasted carrot. It's only taken me 13 days and I've managed to get all the ingredients right for the whole meal. Oh, an apple and another Mars bar. That makes 6 Mars bars that I've saved. This is lunch for day 13. I'm gonna get stuck in. We'll see what comes up in the afternoon. little update on me today. It's been a really slow day. It's been a little lonely today, so I've decided, why not just jump straight into open that envelope, and then I could just have something to do today. So let's hit it.
Open that envelope, here we go.
July 5th, here we go. I was really tempted to open this earlier because I was so bored, but I waited just for you. There's a note. For you to treat yourself to a little TLC, and I don't know really what this is, but it looked cool. Ah, I love her. What is this? That's extremely damaged hair repair. Oh, those little spirograph things. Just punched a torn paper, obviously, for the spirograph. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I don't know if I have damaged hair, but I guess I could do it. Anyway, other than that, let's get cracking. This thing is great. Look at this. I'm just doing like little spirally things, and I can make little patterns. So I think I'll make a bunch of them, and then I'll keep them as little mementos of my little time here. Good job. Sometimes when you're just sitting here and you're missing home, you just gotta watch a little bit of this stuff.
Some things change, some remain the same.
75 hot dogs. He just ate 75 hot dogs because he's, wow, gotta be talented at something, you know? Everyone's gotta be in top five or something. Oh, it's disgusting.
ESPN's coverage of the 2020 Nathan's Famous Hot Dog Eating Contest is brought to you by DraftKings.
So odd. Everything's so odd about that. But, you know, America. Ooh, and then it's that time again, it's dinner time! Whoa! Okay, I've already got my dinner out because I was well prepared for this. I have got a chickpea salad. I know what chickpeas are, and it's got some lettuce leaves in there, and it's in a nice juju sauce. My dessert is look like a volcano cake thing, and what have they done to it? You better believe it, they put chocolate flakes on it! And for my main, on my 13th day, this smells like... Oh, that's meat. I thought it was a fish. It's a sweet potato and mashed potato and a meat and some sort of meat with a skin on it. It's a meat with a skin on it. But actually, I don't know. It's got that skin on it that looks like fish, but it's not fish. It's meat. Someone else can tell me what that is. I'm so hungry. I gotta get in. Dinner, day 13. Done and dusted. So guys, that's day 13 all wrapped up. It's getting late here. I'm just getting the video edited and everything is golden. Tomorrow is basically my last day here. I'll be packing and making sure I have everything in the room. Everything's in its little place. Make sure I haven't forgotten anything. And then I'll do the whole day. Tomorrow night will be my last night, last meal, everything like that. And then early the next morning on Tuesday, I escape this place. So... yeah, tomorrow's going to be a big day, the last day. The end of an era, so they say. It's not really an era, it's just 2 weeks. But time flies when you're having no fun. Just joking, I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of things to do, and a lot of you kept me sane throughout it all, so thank you goes to all you guys. Appreciate it. Now I'm going to bed. Bye.